yourself.
That was still not good. Sorry about that, man. And I did not want to crash that bird. Sorry about that. I had the sound muted. Welcome to the stream, and thanks for the follow. I'm down with the whole baby. Alright, let's see if we can try and make up for something. Doesn't look like we're going to win this, though. So do you play War Thunder as well? Can you hear me? Let me make sure you can hear me. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4. Pardon me. Just make sure you can actually hear me. Setting. Let me see something here. Here, as for audio, yeah, should be able to nice state testing 1, 2, 3. Down just a little bit more for you. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Can you hear me now? All right. Ah, no worries, man. I actually had it muted, so I couldn't really hear you, per se. I'm coming up with a slight cough. So, been trying to get this joy. I'm using an Extreme Pro, trying to get this joystick pretty much sorted out. Seems as though I'm getting most of the kinks out of it now. Planes are being a lot much more responsive. actually gonna go after this guy. I got like, how much of these guys on me? What's that shit? Oh, shit, 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 yeah! Still on my tail. I can't shake him. I want to take this bomber down. At least, come on, come on, come on. Shit. I know what I'm going to be able to do it. Inject. Got me pretty good on that one. I should have used this one. Should have used this one for that. Got some other better fighters out there, but this thing is just fine. Man, come on, where are these guys at? I need some help here. Okay, this guy here that I want to hit. He is on me and like real badly. Come on, I got this guy smoking though. Come on, give me. Alright, so bring him back around. There's this guy. There he is. He's gonna come back around. Come on. Bingo. There he is, he's smoking. He's spinning back around so we can get him back on the turn. There we go. No flaps. Come on. Go around. Go around. trying to book it. Yeah, he pushed off. So do you play on PC, or you do you play at all? I got people on there already. Still on me. Yep, he's still on me. He's still on me.
We have taken the initiative.
This baby down. I gotta put this thing on. Oh man, she's gone. She's gone. Jack. Oh yeah, no worries, man. Yeah, definitely. I don't mind flying with a few people. That's fine with me. Cool with that.
The enemy is taking the initiative.
So what type of specs are you looking at with your PC? Guys coming right at me. Gotta be shitting me, kamikaze. Nah, I'm actually in the Bahamas, dude. Not too far from America, but it's in the Caribbean. California, France. What's the weather like down there? Yeah, well, this is like a hurricane watch season as well, too, around the time. So, if it's sunny for a bit now, but it's probably gonna end up raining as well. It's really hot for the past couple of days, though. That was a lot of gunfire. Alright, so I'll see you soon, man. Thanks for dropping by.
We must repel the attackers.
Hey, what's up? How you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream. If you like the stream, don't forget to click the follow button for me. Playing some War Thunder. Play War Thunder as well, or I'm playing on PC, by the way. A couple of people asked me if I've been playing on PS4. I'm playing on PC. Pardon me. trying to get me. Dip. Oh, this is not good. I'm trying to get out of there. Oh, okay, yeah. So, is it the exact same thing, or is it any different? Or is there any pros and cons? Pardon me. Alright, cool. What rank are you, by the way? On PSN, or PlayStation? Mr. Down. Yeah, he's still turning fire. Jump out.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
I couldn't have gone. There he is. reload, 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 reload. There we go. Yeah, I noticed it as well, but I'm using an Extreme Pro 3D joystick, flight stick, so just calibration. Hold on. Yeah, it's flying with the joystick is pretty good, but I'm trying to set up everything, but mostly when I fly with my flight stick, Extreme Pro 3D. Pretty good stick, it's just fine tuning to get those rough edges out of there. Once it's sorted out, it should be pretty good. I've been working on it for my reinstall of the game. I just reinstalled the game last night, so I've been working at it. I checked a couple of videos on some tips and tricks, stuff like that. As well as I have my USB controller, but I normally just use that for when I fly my choppers. Okay, let's see what we got. And the weird thing about it is each plane calibrates differently, so you gotta have a little spot, a little kind of sweet spot, you know what I mean? You gotta find it. There you are, sweetie. There you are, sweetie. I think those two guys that was on this dude crashed. And that dude just crashed. Wow.
Base. Let us reinforce its defenses.
plane coming in. And that's a bomber. Damn. He's coming back in. See if I can get him. No, there we go. He's dead hit. He's running. I'm trying to see if I can clip this dude. Must have got him pretty good.
The enemy is taking the initiative.
Oh, am I not surprised?
Enemy aliens are attacking our base. We must stop them.
Come back in for another run. He's coming through the canyon. Let's see what we can do. He's smoking, I can tell you that. Let me get close off. I don't want to push the engine too much. There he is. Nice to reload. Yeah, I'm not that lucky. Come on, reload. Can't get much more out of his engine. Dude, this engine is almost done. Spinning around, hopefully this is it. Here, do or die.
The enemy is attacking our base.
There we go.
We must reinforce its defenses.
Nice, dude. It's hitting me like crazy. Oh, shit. Yeah, my music. Yeah, I got a little bit of a cough, flu, cold type thing. Trying to get out of it. Hopefully soon it'll be over and done with meds and all that crap. That's why I had the mic muted, but a couple of people popped in. didn't want to be rude, so. For a walk, I mean, it's free, so if you get a good PC rig, yeah, I'll do it. A lot of people play on PC. only crazy thing for me was actually setting it up with the Extreme Pro joystick. Yep, and then it's just a fine tuning. Setting it up is pretty easy, it's just a fine tuning. Which I still don't think the stick is completely fine tuned yet. On the kill assist. Push back off. I picked up something. Shit. Let's see if we can get this guy. Push the engine to about 85, 86. Okay, what for that? And this dude is on me. Got him, critical hit. He's gonna go down. Ah, shit. I'm taking hits though. That's someone else on me as well. Well, I mean, you could always adjust it from in your audio, I think. Should be able to. Well, you can't hear me when I'm talking, or it's just that, I mean, you don't get that loud audio output while playing on PlayStation. Hello. Need to get up on this guy. Shit. And
we're ahead of the enemy.
Six behind me. I'm gonna have to draw back power. Fuck up on this guy. Bring him around, bring him around, bring him around, bring him around. And there he is. I got too much shit on my tail. Damn. Pull. Ah. We got one guy now. This, well, I'm rocking, I got the P40, the P36C, the P36, G, American tier. It's been pretty alright. Let's say the Americans have some pretty good jet planes. I don't know, I haven't really done a lot of reading on the others as yet, as to say how much of them that they have. Or what's the best planes to fly with, or what's the best country to go with. You know, like every country has a pretty good ship that they go with, or plane that they go with, or tank that they go with. That would be interesting. I'm probably gonna look it up and see at some point. Ah shit, I can't shake this motherfucker for shit. I think I'll be an engine we can put on this. Do wing repair in there. As for P40, we need to put. What's this? Durability of the plane. Durability is good. Engine is bad. Alright, see you later, man. Thanks for dropping by. Thank you. Shit. Come on.
We have taken the initiative.
do?
Good.